Hello everyone. Running smoothly. My mouse would stop sticking. Here we go. I haven't warmed up my voice yet. Hang on. Now last we were here, we tried out enchantments for these. Didn't get anything all that interesting, but we do have enough diamonds to make some more tools. Let's see, another pickaxe, an axe, a sword, and a shovel. Maybe not the shovel. For that we need sticks. Probably not that many. To spare. Fortune 2. I suppose we can disenchant things if we need to. Protection goes up to 4, I believe. Let's give it a shot. Just the one. Ooh, that's a nice one. Let's go fishing. Some sort of whirring noise outside my room. This is a very slow way of gaining experience. Optimally, we should be, should really relocate our enchantment setup over to the new skeleton farm. Senses. these kelp blocks away. Maybe keep some of that kelp for... Ah, no. Seat when we place them, which is fair. Also, they grow faster at night. Sleeping through all these nights. Oh, that's what we were going to do. In order to cure them. Yes, we can still build them a house. See what kind of biome they're in. Just a regular forest. Forest. And I think villages that's generation forests go by the plains architecture. Interrupt this music, unfortunately, because I want to check the structures. Oh, that was not a good place to log out. Just remember that. Okay, we're in here. So these are the plains buildings. those are their houses. We want this villager to become a librarian. I think these are still houses. Hard to tell, actually. Oh no, this one is the... Right, okay, this is the armorer. The butcher. Another butcher. Cartographer. Recognize this one, this is the fisher. Fletcher. Farmers. Okay, this is one of the libraries. One of the library designs. I think this one is also a library. Yes. Okay. So this will work as a combination house and workplace, with the library on the bottom floor and the bedroom on the top floor. Okay. Fairly complex build this. Maybe one floor at a time. Right, those are horizontal beams. Five in between, three in between. Okay. Let's get started on the basic structure. Does make this a bit difficult. Oh, the trader still here. I can hear your friends. Oh, there's one. I can hear three of you.
Huh.
more speedy. Fast of foot, but not of hand. The other pillages. Oh, this one. Somewhere. In that hole. Oh, hello. Okay. What kind of distance do I need to be to ricochet the arrow right back at you? Okay, this is taking too long. Now, I thought I heard one more of you. At any rate, let's find a cow. Hello, donkey. Big, 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 three little pigs. Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin. Should have brought my spyglass. Oh well. Don't plan on going near a village soon, though. Does the sugar cane grow? If you cut it down, then you'll never know. Let's chop down trees over this side. Now the leaves will decay. Actually, oh, there we go. And now I have an apple. 16 logs. Oh, 17. The floor was at ground level from memory. This looks like oak. Give me a sapling. This one. Okay, let's start with that. See how far it goes. Should probably get you a pumpkin. Squid. Sorry, pig. Did we? Oh, we still have a pumpkin. And she is. Get our stylish gear back on. When I first started playing this game, I found it really hard to climb hills, at least in first person. Can I just throw this to you? Not with that attitude. Nope. need a dispenser, apparently. Which takes redstone, cobblestone, and a bow. Well, I've got plenty of bows. I think I saw some redstone down here. Redstone. That's gold. That. Let's grab a bow anyway. I think I can use any. Durability of bow. Oh, that's one thing we didn't try to enchant. Yum. Ah, there's a cow. Now's the question, did we keep our redstone dust? No, we did not. Because at the time it was not worth keeping. Don't think there was any redstone at this level. But I know that I walked past a bunch without mining it. In the deep caves. Here's some. Cool. Something strayed a bit close to the lava. Instead of sleeping this night away, let's do our crafting during the night. I think it's like this. No? Okay, how the recipe go? Okay, dropper is up that way. And I know a dispenser is just that, but with a bow. Frames felt kind of jittery there. are no longer blue sheep. You are now cyan sheep. Moving too quickly for the server. Now, I want to keep them in the boat. This probably won't be close enough. No. No. Can I not dispense it? Oh, maybe I can't dispense a pumpkin head on top of zombie villagers. Okay. The wrong block to remove. There we go. And So I could construct this house around them. Or we could build somewhere else. Maybe on top of the hill. Oh, there you are. There's a snowy mountain. That's a thought. Nah, I'll build up here, I think. Do that anymore. It's five across. And three deep. Three deep, three deep. Frogs haven't been added just yet. Oh, one more. Just detaching these leaves from the neighboring trees. That should do it. Nope. Oh, that was a pig. Soon. Maybe not. Oh, that's facing the wrong way, isn't it? Okay. To beam. You're still around. Oops. Okay. I think that's the basic structure of the first floor. Let's have another look. So in terms of beams, these side ones go out by one, and then one more out from that is another long beam. It doesn't reach the corners. Vertical beams go up by two more, it looks like. Maybe three. And then three blocks above the horizontal beam is another horizontal beam, which looks like it's three across. Is this, which is five across, I believe, or seven. Three, four, seven. Yep. Yeah. And the rest is wood. So basically, we need more logs. This one. Dog. Okay. Out by one. Oh, I don't have to shift. believe that's how it is. Not sure. Nice view. I'm not sure about this beam. Oop. Okay. Okay, looks like we do not have a beam going across that way. It's just stairs. Yeah. Lots of stairs. Oh, and we're missing the beam on top. Everything else we've got, right?
That's fine. Well, look, I might lift the whole flat now, and then we might share it between the flat. But yeah, no, I appreciate you calling me and asking. What we'll do is we'll bring it in tomorrow. What time are they coming?
Actually, I can probably reach this from here. No, not quite. Mm-hmm. I think it's time for planks. Might need more than this. I think that's right. Actually, maybe not. Let's take down the top bits. Wood here. Think the rest is stairs? Let's just check that. Sleeves get in the way of the mouse pad. Alright, what's the roof done? Okay, those are planks, right. Oh, I put these beams too low. Right. Okay. 6. Should be 7 more. There we go. Now the rest is just stairs. Probably need a lot more wood for those stairs. Okay. Well, we're here. These are seeds. They're a sapling. Lots of sticks. That's all the log. Yep. Let's see if that's enough stairs. That's all right. sun shine in. Let the sun shine in. Now I can get up and down. To an extent. Okay. This week. Okay, I've forgotten. What time is it in game? Where is the sun? Let's just stand up here. Okay, how do the stairs work around the windows? Okay. Stairs in front of those planks. And first stairs there and there. But other than that, we've got it pretty good. Okay. Sorry, music. Lots of siblings. And the apple's one of those next. Our axe is almost out. Okay. No. No. There we go. Cool. Now the same on the other side. I think we made too many stairs. Oh wait. Haven't done the trim yet. Oops. Skeleton down there. It's not right. There we go. Now we need three more stairs. We have one here, I think. Yeah, we misplaced this one. two more stairs. No, we do not have a spear axe. Just walk up there now. Okay. Let's see what the wall arrangement is on this, because I think some of these are bookshelves. All of them are bookshelves. Oh no, there's one blank there. Using this as a stair. Fence, rather. Used the wrong word. When I meant fence. We need four doors. That's an inconvenient number of doors. And seven. Seven, five, 12, 18. Oh, and a plank there. Interrupting the music. Now fences are made like this, I believe, and that yields three. just guessing they open that way around. We should probably make another X at some point. Okay, that's not gonna work. Six by two, 12, 24. We need 24 planks. So really just two more logs. These leaves connected? No, those leaves are connected to that. That will grow. probably more torches than there. Let's have a look at where they're placed. I think there was it. And just three bookshelves, a lectern, and a few panes of glass. 1, 2, 3, 4. And should be 4 on the top. Yep, so 8 panes of glass. Good. Guardrail's doing its job. Some sand. I forget how much. I think it's 16 panes per single block of glass, which makes sense because blocks are 16 pixels deep on each side. Panes are 1, oh, maybe they're 2 pixels. We'll see. Get another piece of sand if we need it. Blocks in order to make the recipe work. Snap some of the sand from here. Yeah, that should be enough. It's gone. I think there's a song about that. Or like a movie or something. Yeah, that'd be good. Treacherous terrain. it's funny. When I first heard the song E.T., it didn't occur to me that the one of the syllables was disjointed from that iconic part was actually part of the word. And I thought the chorus, like the end of the chorus, was Treacherous Trio. Pop music was very confusing to me back then, and realised that contemporary singers, well, singers in a contemporary style don't enunciate everything like we're taught in theatrical or classical. I think we've got enough anyway. I think it goes like that. Yep. Plenty. Like twice as much as we need. I think we'll install the bed here, so it's out of the way. Oh, hello. Keep away, keep away, keep away. Let's head home and see what we've got. Just a little bit of heart. Oh, wow. That time went by quickly. Well, did for me anyway. spruce planks. I suppose we don't need to collect flint now that we've got a good skeleton farm. We're taking these. Okay. Wait a minute. Oh no, it's daytime. Throwing away the leader. And we're good. Rain. Guess that's it for the stream. I don't know, I guess building really makes time go quickly. Let's see. Just is still playing Tim Tim. What's Lily doing?
Way too long scrolling through my stuff.
Seditions. Okay. Let's read Lily. Oh, before I press the button. Kakitano.